बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर फाइन। चैप्टर नंबर 6, द कायद्स विजन एंड पाकिस्तान। आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, How much confidence did Qaidi Azam have in his nation? Answer, Qaidi Azam had a great confidence in his nation. Second question, what was the Qaid's concept of our nation? Answer, the Qaid's concept of our nation was that we are one nation on the basis of religion and culture. Question number 3, what was the ideology of Pakistan in view of Qaidi Azam? Answer, the ideology of Pakistan in view of Qaidi Azam was based on principle that the Muslims are an independent nation. Their national and political identity can never be merged into any other nation. Question number 4, what can be the possible solution to our present problems? Answer, following of the Qaid's motto, unity, faith and discipline can be the possible solution to our present problem. Question number 5, how can we become a strong nation? Answer, we can become a strong nation by following the advice of Qaid, work, work and work. Next letters, letter number 8, write a letter to your friend requesting her to spend her spring holidays with you. You know that our spring holidays are approaching. I would like you to spend these holidays with me. In your last letter, you promised to me to bring these holidays. Now, it is the time to fulfill your promise. We shall visit our common friends and do some shopping. Inform me as early as possible about the exact date of your arrival so that I may make further arrangement accordingly. Letter number 9, write a letter to your friend congratulating him on the marriage of his sister. I am very pleased to learn about the marriage ceremony of your sister. Accept my heartiest congratulations on this occasion. I have received your invitation card, but I do not think I will be able to attend this ceremony as I will be busy in my exams. I really feel sorry for that. Convey my congratulations and best wishes to all the members of your family. Letter number 10, write a letter to your friend requesting him to lend you some books. My examination is over and I have not much time to do these days. My examination is over and I have much to do so these days. I am thinking of improving my English. You talked once about your fine collection of English novels and plays. I want to borrow a few novels from you. I hope that you will not refuse. I assure you that I shall take care of your books. I shall try to return these books as early as possible. Pay my compliments to your parents. Letter number 11. Write a letter to your friend thanking her for the hospitality during your visit to her house. I reached home last Sunday. I had comfortable journey and reached home safe. I spent very good time with you. I enjoyed your company. I shall never forget the task of biryani for the taste of biryani and korma you cooked one day. I must thank you for the trip to Murray that you specially arranged for me. I will miss you very much. Convey my thanks to aunt and uncle for their kindness and love. They really made me feel at home. Thank you, dear students.